That issue will be addressed by lawmakers in the state capitol today. U.S. Senator Richard Blumenthal is demanding the FDA protect kids from the latest vaping trend called Juul, which basically makes it possible to smoke without it being detected. A news conference set to take place at 10 o'clock this morning. Well,